gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! Heads up! Fall back! Through the gate! Into the courtyard! Be alert! Watch out for each other! Into the courtyard!
Plow it! Not a second too soon!
Get back to your position.
He'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
Come on!
Shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
Watch with Esco. We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
Set your ass down like you were supposed to.
Who would have saved yours then?
Yeah. Hey,
can retreat beyond it.
Fall back.
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Hold them back! I must form a circle of vitality.
We've gotta close the portals. If we don't, we die.
Abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Siri, no! Forbid you! always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
Teachings always, and the sacrifice you made.
Zirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help, and for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Zirel from here, hide her, and then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the hunt. We need sorceresses, archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Many of the Lodge's members are dead. The rest are in hiding.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Frangilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca and Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kira alone?
That would probably be best.
I don't want the Lodge anywhere near Ciri. Just don't trust those women.
What would you have us do instead? Fight alone and die a beautiful but pointless death? No, Geralt. By some miracle, we survived that fight, eking out a measly victory at enormous cost. No more guerrilla warfare. Time to face the enemy in open battle. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think. I've had enough of this. I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You're right. Prove today you can take care of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Zirel possesses a great power she cannot control. She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly, and not through Geralt. I'm gone.
Ciri needs time.
True, but she also needs training. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Sierra.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalarch says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
Don't know about vanilla pudding. Could work. But nothing picks me up like Lambert's famous homebrew.
Suppose it can't kill me. Might as well try.
Strong.
Maybe you ought to try a different method.
We've tried at least 20.
Wouldn't let it worry you. Not like you need to excel at everything. You're great with a sword, an excellent archer. Leave the magic to mages.
Yeah. Pour me another. Get up. We must go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath. And guess who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
Why do I doubt Avalak's a fan of this idea?
Do you see him here? I left him a letter. We'll rejoin him in Novigrad. Come. We shall talk on the way.
Wait. Something I gotta tell you before we go. You know, the Emperor really wanted you found.
Yennefer mentioned something.
Wanted you to visit him.
Why would you tell me now?
'Cause this could be your last chance to see your father.
Think I should go?
You don't look good in black.
What do you mean?
Think he wants to meet you because he's missed you? As I see it, he's got plans for you.
Might have expected it. Geralt, I'm fed up. I won't have others deciding for me behind my back. We ride for Velen. Ready?
Let's go.
The men at Crow's Perch, they spoke of this place. Ard Serbin, home of the Ladies of the Wood. The peasants feared coming here, and the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
He found his wife, took her away, somewhere far. Anna, she was unwell.
A true shame.
We stand to find Imlarith here? You sure?
Avalok told me of beings who commune with the NL elves. They can be found in every part of our world. In Velen, the crones do this. Apparently, Imlarith came here at Eridan's behest to order the crones to keep their eyes open and ears pricked, in case Avalok were to seek shelter in his Velen hideout.
Took the order literally, judging by all the ears hanging in the woods. Think Imlarith might still be here?
He craves the pleasures of the flesh, wine, sex. The crones indulge him, flatter his ego. I'm certain he'd not let this opportunity pass, and will be on Bull Mountain for the Sabbath.
Let's get this done.
We must reach the peak. We'll find Imlarith there. The peasant folk of Velen call this night the Feast of Gifts. I've no idea
Loads
why.
Loads of footprints. Crowd of peasants came through here.
Havelark claims vanity is Imlaris' greatest weakness.
Vanity?
Any foe he faces, he strives to impress. The other one, Caranthir, is said to be secretive and pragmatic. Hardly surprising, given he was Avalog's student. Geralt?
Should I shoot?
The white one once served the ladies.
But he's in out!
Let them approach.
But
they've come for the feast. Wouldn't do to cast them out.
Didn't come to celebrate. We need to get to the top of the mountain.
The gate is shut. You'll not pass. But we've fires down that way, with food and drink aplenty. Sit down beside one, and perhaps this year the ladies will descend. Give us the privilege of seeing them.
We thank you for the invitation. Be glad to sit down, right?
Speak for yourself.
Come with me.
Mentioned a gate, said we wouldn't pass.
Only the chosen visit the ladies. Every year, young lads and lasses climb the mount, but never more than three.
Let me guess, the young lads and lasses don't return.
No, they return happy and radiant. But rare is the one who then stays in Velen. Off they go to seek fortune in the wider world.
Ladies of the Wood visit you?
If they favor us. My father told me they descended once. Passed from fire to fire, listening to hopes and grievances. So each year, we wait for them to walk amongst us once more.
Haven't done it in a long time, then.
No point waiting to see if we'll get lucky.
Yeah, we gotta try to reach the peak. This celebration, what's it about?
What do you need to know, Wanderer?
No need for anger. The White Ones serve the ladies as we do now. We send them gifts all year long. And on this night, they repay us with their blessing.
I met one of your gifts to the crones. Snivelling, scared to death, and about 8 years old.
Stay calm. Said the ladies bestow blessings on you.
Aye, for our lives turn thus. First a summer of labor beneath the hot sun, then autumn rains, then a winter of death. Then we await spring, when all that is dead is born anew. And from our blood and sweat, the oak bears acorns, at times few, at times a handful.
What do you do with the acorns?
The Velen elders gather, hold council. Some favor grinding them to spread on the fields for a rich harvest. Others want them given to a cunning woman who'd make medicine for consumption.
A handful of enchanted acorns is enough for all Velen.
'Tis never enough.
Your children, why do the ladies need them?
We know not, never ask.
You don't know? Then let me tell you.
Tell us instead what a peasant, his own young and starving, is to do with a wandering war orphan. You're not from here. Don't judge us by others' laws.
Heard enough about this. We've got other questions. We should be going.
Eager to see the ladies.
share your yearning.
We're afire with yearning. Come, Geralt. We must get there before daybreak.
Go to the tent and stand before Thecla. She's the one who decides who's worthy to face the ladies.
Already.
That's him.
We can never know. We each one.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
From thence, many errors. From thence, the casting off of the veil in the dark.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering.
For a hard winter.
Oak will give plenty, don't ye, friend?
Good ladies. Merciful ladies. Grandson.
Look, a child.
No, a godling. I know him. Name's Johnny.
Well, O.B., you're back. And I see you found your lass. I'm Johnny. We've had the pleasure already. A bit one-sided, though, it was. See, I saw you running. You're back to me. As I was having the pleasure of... Oh, tis a long story.
They call me Ciri. Nice to meet you.
How are things, Johnny?
Health's good, so no complaints. What brings you here?
What are you doing here? Last we met, you and the crones weren't exactly friends.
I got an invitation I couldn't refuse, same as every year. In their peculiar way, the crones tolerate my presence and wish to see me at their Sabbath. So I come, wander about, and go home with the rising sun. What about you?
We gotta climb the mountain. Can you help?
I'd rather try to dissuade you. I'm certain that would be in vain. The lass, she is stubborn as you.
Even more so.
Figured as much. Oh, path to the peak starts there, past the gate. But only old Thecla's got the key, so since you shan't ever get it, you best turn back now.
The key. Why do you doubt we can get it?
Good grief! You're worse than children! 3 souls are allowed atop the mountain, and only strapping young lads or comely lasses among them. They get the key, open the gate, and meet the ladies.
I believe I qualify.
But he's old and ugly. What good is he?
Pretty damn good at finding lost voices.
Then go find the voice of reason. It'll tell you to turn back. There's no fooling with the ladies.
Gotta get to the summit. Simple as that.
It's Thecla you'll need to convince. She's blind as your bum, but she won't be fooled.
We shan't try to trick her.
She sits in that tent over yonder. I wish you luck, and do hope we meet again someday. Moons are rising, owls hooting, fires just a...
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Pierced her head, then sunk her lifeless corpse.
None of these worthy. Be gone!
But we...
It's clearing up.
Who's that? Well, come on, come closer, girl. Aye. What's she like?
Narrow hips, sparkly eyes, a striking feisty lass.
Never had a man. Never mind. Got me answer. I choose you, girl. This night you shall see the ladies.
If she goes up the mountain, I go with her.
What else has the cat dragged in?
It's grey and veiny, got a scar and eyes like a viper.
Aye. Stinks of clotted blood and corpses. Plus it's old and infertile. I reject ye, freak. The girl will ascend alone.
I'm going with her.
He's fire in his gut. What do you say?
He's determined. He loves the girl, but he seeks to hide it from us.
Perhaps I was mistaken. Perhaps there's life in him yet. By ancient right, you may appeal my choice. But to do so, you must best the challenge.
I accept the challenge.
Come. Look this over. A coin from days of yore. Falkir burns on its reverse, so they call it the Defier's Auron. Now, bring me the coin.
Beginning to worry.
Something's afoot.
They're back.
What do you want?
Got that coin you tossed in the lake.
It reeks of sludge.
Nothing I can do about that. So, gonna keep your word?
I always do, my boy. Show the coin to the gatekeeper past the threshold. He'll know its meaning. Marika will open the gate for you. Now go.
Smoothly.
Weren't the one to do the diving in that cave.
Stop one. You're a witcher. You dived in murkier waters.
Yeah, I have to tell you about the time I hopped into Zubo.
Hey?
Hmm.